All right, quick tip. When you're doing any curl variation, make sure not to shrug your shoulders or excessively swing back and forth, as this allows you to use your traps to initiate momentum. Instead, depress your shoulders by lowering them away from your ears and focus only on flexing your elbow to lift the weight up in order to get the most out of your biceps.